those two cards, the real one, the original one, in slot A, in GameCube. Now we'll insert the other one in slot B. Turn on the GameCube. And we will copy a game. Then go back. Now in slot B, there is nothing. You see it? Obviously, the memory card is damaged. There is nothing in slot B.